Hey everyone and Happy New Year! What's going on? Joey here! And this video is specifically going out to my UK fans because as you know, this past weekend was New Year's Eve, Happy 2022, and we were able to get two episodes, episode 1 and episode 2 of the Masked Singer UK Series 3. That means it's time for Pitch Correct Audio. And I'm gonna explain all of that and more before we get started. Make sure you subscribe, you turn on notifications, and you give this video a thumbs up. Let's get started. So yes, for those who are in the States and have no idea what's going on, we are two episodes in on The Masked Singer UK Series 3. They aired one episode on Saturday, which is when it normally airs, so every Saturday a new episode. And then you get another episode on this past Sunday as a New Year's Eve present, as I like to call it. So we got to see Group A and Group B perform for the first time. And I really, if you don't have any way of watching the UK version, please get a VPN and go ahead and check it out because it is, how do I put it? Do you remember all of like the showdowns and all of the character against character singing? Yeah, they do that on this show and it's so much fun! And so this past week where we got to see two episodes pretty much back to back, it honestly was amazing. And so right now we're gonna go through the Pitch Correct audio. It's a little bit different than how we do them in the US. See, for those who don't know, every single week we get these brand new clue packages and in those clue packages are the celebrities speaking. But the producers are smart. They're like, you know what guys? We can't let them hear the real celebrity voice because if we do, people are gonna recognize it. So what do? They take the audio, they speed it up, they pitch it up so that you have no idea who it is. Now, this is where the US version and the UK version differ. The US version kind of leaves it as is. Now the UK version, and I want to blame us, I feel like this is what we've done because they realize what we do on this channel. They take that audio and they run it through one other process, which makes it sound alien. And they do that by pretty, I mean, it is one program that does it, but it's like taking a regular audio and then pretty much doubling it so that one's gonna be higher, one's gonna be lower, and it kind of sounds like, if that makes any sense to me. I mean, that makes sense to me. Does it make sense to you? And so when you listen to the Pitch Correct audio for the people in the UK version, you'll notice you can hear two different voices. Try to put your inner ear together to hear the main one down the middle. So I am pitch correcting it to the best of my ability because there's no way to retro engineer that alien voice. There's no way to really hone out one frequency and just only have one and then try to pitch correct it that way. So when you listen to this audio, with a grain of salt, understanding the real voice is in there and it's the best you're going to get. So I'm gonna play a little bit of the audio that they gave us, and then I'm gonna play our audio. And then in the comments section, I want you to go ahead and write, you know, Mushroom I think is blank, Robo Bunnies blank, Donuts blank, Fireworks blank, and then so on and so forth for Group B. So here we go, guys. Listen, tell me who you think it is.
Hello, you caught me having a wee sing-song.
Hello, you caught me having a wee sing-song. I'm Bagpipes. A set of bagpipes are very traditional, and you might know me for having started a tradition or two of my own. I'm no stranger to an instrument, and there's a wee bit of Scottish in my past. As for how I'm going to play in The Masked Singer, well, there's going to be some tough competition out there, no mistake. It's not going to be as easy as AC/DC, but I've been in this situation before and come out on top.
Hey, hey, hey! I hope you got a sweet tooth, because I'm Donuts.
Hey, hey, hey! I hope you got a sweet tooth, because I'm Donuts. Us donuts are a fast food anyways, but me? I'm extra speedy. I've never been the glazy sort. Maybe it's all that sugar. Being quick has helped me run eye strings around the competition. And to take on the cream of the crop. And being one of the best, that was always one of my goals. In this competition, I'm going to do my best to jockey for position.
Hiya, Babs! It's me, Firework! Oh my god!
Hiya, Babs! It's me, Firework! Oh my god! What am I like? I've always been a pocket rocket. A total bundle of energy. But that's just my style. Maybe that's because fireworks are designed to make people smile. They're modelled to be colourful and create joy and happiness.
Well, hello there. It's me, Mushroom. Welcome to my woodland.
Well, hello there. It's me, Mushroom. Welcome to my woodland. As a mushroom, I'm quite mellow and carefree, but I have been known to sprout in a more serious part of the forest from time to time. Did you know that mushrooms help control life in the woods? They can help things decay and bring new life, which is just like me. I like to start new things and try new lives. In fact, when mushrooms pop their heads above the ground, they can take many forms, and as they grow, they might want to be any number of things. I know what you're thinking. This all sounds very serious, so I'll let you in on a little secret. I'm actually a real fun guy.
If you go down to the woods today, prepare for a panda surprise. Hello? Oh, I do love an adventure.
If you go down to the woods today, prepare for a panda surprise. Hello? Oh, I do love an adventure. Being out and about in the wild comes second nature to me. From a young age, I always follow my own path. But doing what I do, you might be surprised to learn that pandas can be solitary creatures. I guess I'm what you'd call an introverted extrovert. And here's a final fact, if you can bear leave it. This won't be the first time I've been connected to these creatures.
Woof woof, or should I say, hello?
Woof woof, or should I say, hello? I've always loved a bit of glamour, and I don't mind telling you that flamboyance really is a little bit fabulous. It's something I've always admired. I can't wait to be let off the leash in this competition. I'm very eager to start.
You thought I was a real tough guy, eh? Well, that's just my shell.
You thought I was a real tough guy, eh? Well, that's just my shell. I'm actually a real softie who's part of a machine. Now, I'm not gonna rabbit on about hard exteriors, but I will say that I'm here to control, alt, delete what you know about me. So buckle up, because I came to play. Let's hop to it!
The circus has come to town, and I'm introducing to you...
The circus has come to town, and I'm introducing to you... me, Rockhopper. Just call me the entertainer because I am here to bring you a show. Rockhopper penguins are known for their ability to jump. So hopefully, I'll bounce through this competition and dazzle you all. Tonight, I'm gonna put on the greatest show you've ever seen.
Hey, yo, I'm Traffic Cone. You're looking at me like, why a traffic cone?
Hey, yo, I'm Traffic Cone. You're looking at me like, why a traffic cone? Easiest decision ever. The shape of a traffic cone is just like something that's close to my heart. You might think that traffic cones are all about safety, but not me. I'm here to bring the party. With the help of these threads, I reckon I've got a sporting chance of keeping you guessing. But I'm hoping I'm on the road to success, because there ain't no plan B. Get ready, because I'm the OGTC.
So there you guys go. That is the pitch correct audio for the Masked Singer UK Series 3. Once again, in the comment section, give me Group A, Group B, put a dash next to their name. You know, maybe think Rockhopper dashes, I don't even know. I was trying to, there is an American in there. I'm telling you that right now. I don't know too many UK voices, but there is definitely an American in there. Anyway, I want to thank you for joining me. If you haven't done so yet, please subscribe, turn on notifications, and give this video a thumbs up. I'm Joey. Stay safe and sound. I'll see you later. And once again, Happy New Year.